Mike, I need to talk to you.
Excuse me, sir. I'll be right back. Are you all right? You're sweating.
Take a look at this.
What is it?
The E-meter results from the little boy in room D.
This can't be right.
We ran the test 4 times. We used 4 different E-meters.
Fax these results to the head office in Los Angeles. The president has to see this right away.
Go, now!
The boy is from a small mountain town in Colorado, sir.
Sir, how can it be that a first-timer scores that kind of thetan level? He registered OT9.
I'm only OT7 and I've been in the church all my life.
I've waited 42 years for this day.
Sir?
Don't you all see what this means? There was only one person who ever registered OT9 in the history of our church. L. Ron Hubbard said he had lived past lives, that when he died, his thetan would show itself again. Our prophet has returned.
Stanley, take the garbage out before you go to bed.
I took out the garbage yesterday.
Right now, Stan.
Ah. Stupid, dumb garbage.
There he is!
Thank you for returning. He's wonderful. He's wonderful.
Stan, what the hell did you do?
I don't know.
Hello, young man. I'm the head of Scientology. It is a great honor to meet you. Look, we don't want our son to join your group, okay? We're not asking him to join us. We're asking him to lead us.
Oh my God, it's John Travolta!
Is this where he lives? Is this where L. Ron Hubbard is? Oh my God!
Yes, John Travolta and Tom Cruise are big Scientologists. Do you believe me now? Young man, I know you don't remember it, but your name was L. Ron Hubbard. You revealed a secret which began the whole Church of Scientology. Okay, Stan, it's late. Go up to your room and get ready for bed. Let Mommy and Daddy handle this.